we're at this airport every weekend that the workers know us.
Mm-hmm.
But we're going to
McAllen, Texas, guys.
Pero pinche 956 a la verga.
We're gonna be over there. We're gonna go visit because we're gonna move. Nah, I'm just kidding. But we're gonna be at Yessie's and we're just gonna be drinking and getting drunk, you know. You know how the whole deal when traveling. Came to this place.
What is it called?
It's like barbecue place, and I got some like tacos. Según this, like huevo con chorizo, and the other one's like huevo con brisket. And Chelly just got lip snack. Right. Ya está amaneciendo. So buenos días, familia. ¿Cómo están?
We just got to Yessie's and she, look what she did. She made, she got her room ready and she got little cute little things. If I take anything, it's gonna cost me. I'm like, I'm traumatized from the hotels. But yeah, this is so cute. And now Saul wants to move here. It's so nice out today. Mm-hmm. This is so cute.
Oh,
you're flashing. Ew, babe. I must do all these.
Chelly's getting ready, so we're starting the night.
Sí, sí,
ahí. Aquí está la amiga.
¿Qué onda?
Pero pinche 956 a la verga.
La Chelly. La amiga.
In the
956. In the 956 cut. Wait, did we just go in?
Yes.
Oh.
I'm like,
open the
door for us. Oh my god.
Look, someone brought.
Look at this.
What is it called? I don't want to fuck it up.
Charcuterie.
Charcuterie. Charcuterie.
Charcuterie.
Charcuterie. Hey, hella preparada. Se acabó el meet and greet. It was really good.
That was really good.
There was a lot of people. Like, it was.
I think it was like as much as Lorella.
Yeah.
It was a
like,
lot of people.
It was a lot of people. It was really nice. I think it was really cool to, like, because everybody over here, like, that's what I was telling you. Like, everyone knew, like, spoke that, like, English,
yeah.
Spanish.
So I was amazed that people speak Spanish here.
and English together. Really good, both. Not even me. But ya que yo ni sé hablar bien, and people will hate that I'm on here, but y'all have to hear me.
It's literally like 9 just o'clock chill. Now.
Yeah.
And we just got back. We're going to do la carnita asada. I guess it's the end of this night. We're just going to hang out. I might film a little bit more tonight, like us hanging out. But everyone's coming over and we're just going to go hang out and have some drinks, have some food, and have like a chill night before like our crazy day tomorrow. That's the end of day one.
Day one of the valley of being in McAllen, Texas. And so far it's been really nice. I've liked everything about
so
it.
We'll here, just so just want to move
on. It's nice. But thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share our YouTube to your friends. We will be up and you guys will see part two next. So